Hey guys, it's me, Eddie here, and today we are back playing some Slime Rancher. So let's see. Today's agenda. I guess go explore the whatever it's called. The portal that we created. Go explore that. Because it's either that or just wait around in order to get my drones going. Because I definitely want to do that. And what I think I'm going to do at the very tail end of the last episode, we unlocked another warp. So I'm going to get that. Never mind, that is expensive. So let's see here. So we need some boom and honey. Okay. Yeah, I think we'll just go on ahead and explore the new area. Yeah, I'm not gonna worry. Maybe I should worry about that. How expensive is it? Yeah, no. That'll be a later problem to deal with. Let's use our warp pad over here. God, leave me alone. Sorry if you guys hear that outside, there's something going on. Okay. I need just 1 second, so bear with me, guys. Alright. Let's see here. Okay, let's check out our map. Sorry guys, I just am in the middle of something. I need 1 second. Okay. Anyways. Let's go this way. Nope. Let's go this way. Alright, so now we need to go this way. There we go. So now we're gonna go through the portal and explore for today. That is the goal. Smoke, fire, and mirrors. Discover the glass desert. All right. And I want to check one thing. Right. Let's see here. We got our first new resource. Right. Let's see here, what else can we find? The Glass Desert is a fascinating place, but you need to be on guard. At any moment, a dangerous solar anomaly can occur that will cause all heck to break loose for a spell. You'll know it when you see it, and when you do, head for cover or risk burning your tuchus. H. And now we have another resource, the Painted Hen. All right. I guess let's just continue. All right, we have a map node. Right, there we go. We have a slime gate over here. I don't feel a need to explore over here just yet. Oh, okay, another one here. That's cool. We got some more star mail. I guess let's go over here. Another slime gate. And a bunch of slimes that I want. You come here, please. And you. And you. Oh, and the resource. Alright, so we got another resource. The prickle pear and we need to get out of here. And now we have another slime. Wrong tab. Ouch. Okay, I wanted to open this. That's what I came here for. Devilish, nice, okay. All right. I think it's time for us to head back. Yeah, let's head back. There's another resource there, but I just don't have any inventory. Are these painted hens or regular ones? I guess we'll never know. Is there a static teleporter? Doesn't look like it. Okay. Alright, let's take cover over here next to this Gordo slime. Or I guess let's not waste time, let's just go. I don't remember where I came from. I came from over here. Alright, let's see here. Yeah, let's get a corral going, a coop, a garden, and another corral over here. All right, so over here on the garden, let's get the prickle pears growing. Let's go read up on our star mail. Reply to Africa, Casey. Thanks, B. I never knew you felt that way. I picture you out there on a safari, avoiding the clutches of lions on the savannah, riding elephants across raging rivers, and then as you sit under the stars at night, your weathered hand opens up a locket. There's a picture of me inside. And then your loyal chimpanzee companion gives you a somber, knowing look. Is that accurate? Haha. Well, for what it's worth, I missed you too when I was in LA. Ugh, that bar was just awful. But at least I got some stage time, Casey. P.S. The chimp's name was Colonel Bananas. Nice. We also got a lot of secret styles, so let's check those out. I'm gonna keep the Guardian. I actually kind of like it. Now I'm going to change this one to Classic, though. And I guess I'll keep Devilish. Let's go for Shattered, it looks cooler, in my opinion. Nebula's pretty cool, too. Alright, let's go ahead and get rid of these phase lemons because we certainly don't need them right now. Who's trying to teleport? That was strange. Okay. Usually you can tell pretty well who's gonna teleport. That was way too much. And let's get some more water. All right, I think all we will have time for is to go through our resources quickly and then next episode, I will probably start off by going to Mochi's Manor because we don't have any more space for corrals or anything. So, I mean, not only is going to Mochi's Manor going to get us some more new bucks, even if it's not a large amount, but if we stay there for a while, we can also get ourselves access to her plot. Who's next? Alright, let's go and do some upgrades. All right. Actually, I'll just collect these. Why not? All right. I know that there was a rooster out here somewhere. I literally saw you walking out. Okay, doesn't matter. Oh, there you are. Okay, well, you can go in here, or not. That's interesting. Let's check how many roosters we have here. What is up with our roosters? We just have none. Right, back to the task at hand. Thank you. Alright, anyways, we should probably stop getting sidetracked. Let's go ahead and collect these guys. As you guys can probably tell by now, this is why I want the drones and the warp depots. Anyways, alright, so we'll wrap this up in just a moment. Let's see. Earn over 100,000 new bucks. All right. Okay. So now I just need to deal with the last few plorts over here, and we will be good to go. Alrighty then. So let's go finish our upgrades over here. Alright. And what I want to do is one last thing before we end this episode. I want to go and check on our drill that we placed down. I want to make two more of these. All right. And I guess let's go for I'll save those for a different later point in time. And I will probably wrap us up over here. But I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.